spent so much of my life.
Do we even know who owns American Steamship?
American Steamship?
No. They're owned by a company. You know who?
CN? Who?
Have they? No.
No. Who?
They're owned by a company called Jetbox.
Jetbox?
Mm-hmm. Did you see that word Jetbox word before? You see it all the time. No. Tax on them, ATX.
The baseball CN.
General America Transportation Corporation. They're who owns American Steamship.
So basically they could say
they own more propane cars than any other company in the world.
No, and I didn't really need to.
What?
Well, what am I gonna do with that anyway? Oh. I just walk up to make more propane cars than anybody else.
No.
No, just anyone, thank you.
Sorry.
Pardon me?
Sorry.
Sorry what?
It just depends on what they want to do. They could get rid of their boat in a hurry. They would have gone to do anything with great history. That's right.
Deal with it?
Yeah.
That'd
be F.O.R.